Our pursuit, what we are looking for, is salvation. And we are not going to rest. We are not going to relax until we get to the end of salvation. The more saved you become, the closer you get to God. It is the revelation of Christ that determines who you are. When Christ is revealed, a good man is determined by the revelation of Christ. The more you become Christ, the upward, the more you go up. Travail to come up, to come out of flesh. Flesh is not good. There's no profit in flesh. The gain we are looking for is to become godly. That is the gain you are going to pursue. The gain of becoming a godly person.